No doubt. Good news tonight to pass along from our friends at Turpentine Creek. Three wildcats rescued from New York are getting stronger. Since their last checkup on Friday, both Little Blue and Little Yellow have gained weight, and Blue's infection is almost gone. The Wildlife Refuge also found out that the rescued Savannah cat's name is Tigger, and he's also doing pretty well. However, all four paws have had to be declawed, and they're now going to monitor Tigger for pain.